suppose. Silver and yellow Ferrari. He's just set that car's fastest race record, 130.8. Only one car is going quicker, and that's Pastorelli, the race leader, 29.6 on the track. I mean, Nick Pastorelli is just destroying them right now, but having started on the front row, John Hugenholtz and Nicky Pastorelli's plan was to start the quick guy, get out front.